Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at the 2011 Mitsubishi Lancer Sportback. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Sportback. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over the performance data, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today, I'm at Independence Motors Mitsubishi of Charlotte, North Carolina. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. It does have a smart key access feature, lock and unlock by using the buttons on the door. It's a silver exterior with black cloth interior. It also has keyless ignition by just having the key fob in your pocket. Put your foot on the brake and turn this integrated key mechanism here. Very quiet car. It's got a leather wrapped steering wheel. CVT transmission, or continuously variable transmission. Yeah, let's go and turn on the headlights, as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And let's check out the exterior, shall we? Upon exiting the vehicle actually chimed back, indicating that the proximity key fob has left the interior of the vehicle. ...16-inch alloy wheels. LED turn signal indicator. Large slanted angled rear. With rear spoiler. Full power sunroof. Pop the fuel cap. Place to put your fuel cap. Let's go ahead and pop the hood. The Sportback ES comes with the base 2-liter inline 4-cylinder. With the GTS trim, it gets bumped up to a 2.4-liter 4-cylinder. This particular one makes 148 horsepower at 6,000 RPM and 145 foot-pounds of torque at 4,200 RPM. It's got a 15.5-gallon fuel tank. Estimated miles per gallon are 24 city, 32 highway. Cloth door inserts, silver painted trim, power locks, windows and mirrors, fully manual driver's seat, comfortable cloth, does have tilt steering wheel. Now let's go and see how it sounds. There's a rev limiter around 4,500 RPM. Not a bad sounding motor though. It's Simple to use climate control. Different zones, rear defrost. CD MP3 compatible stereo. There's an optional Rockford Fosgate system as well. It's a one-touch open and close sunroof. Power outlet, traction control, driver info system, radio controls, cruise control on the steering wheel, as well as hands-free Bluetooth telephone. All right, it's going to shut down. And we'll check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Spacious back seat. They also fold, and I'll show that when I go to the trunk portion. Solid rear doors. Hatch opens nice and wide. Cargo cover. Back seats also fold by these handles here. And as you can see, they are automatically folding. Greatly increases the cargo space once you remove the partition there. Very nice little car. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour on the 2011 Mitsubishi Lancer Sportback. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take it easy, everybody.